What up and welcome to 143 Radio. This is your girl, So Super Sam. This is our third show. We are live and direct from Los Angeles, California in the NTS studio. I got special guest Jared from Mama here to talk and eat with us today. We got Susan from NTS family cooking up some bangkot fresh off the frying pan into my mouth. And as always, serving up some good tunes. So stay close to your radio, my friends, because we're just getting started with the music. Here we go. What up and welcome to So Super Sam's 143 Radio. You are listening to NTS. Thank you for locking in. We're right in the mix just behind us. Amy Winehouse, Love is a Losing Game. That song came to me after listening to Kali Uchi's new album, just came out, and she's got a lot of like that lowrider oldie feeling. We also played some Temporis. We also played some classic Spazzy Rocket. And now let's get into this one off the new Kalayla album, Sorbet. Enjoy. Rambling in soft on the mouth, sweeter than I wanna lay out. Sun on my face, need all your love right now, don't wanna wait. Start with my head. Today, without further ado, let me just get into it. We have Jared and Gang from Mama. And if you're not familiar, it's a pretty strong, thick network of food enthusiasts who are always bringing us a little bit closer to the food you didn't know you needed in your life. I think food and music are part of building a really good community. I think you guys probably feel the same way. Can you tell us a little bit about Mama? Just folks who are listening, who are like, what? Who's Mama?
People are gonna probably think Mama as events and our storytelling, but really what Mama represents is we represent the restaurants and the cuisine that represent the community. And we're using that as basically the touch point to connect everyone together.
All of our special guests, I asked them to prepare an R&B song. And all you have to do as a guest is bring the song and tell us why you're playing it. I have no idea what they've brought to the show today, so we're about to reveal. Jared, you're up first.
Okay. I brought the deep cut because that's what we're about. Okay. With our food curation. This one is, if we wanted to classify it in Mama terms, is kind of like a second gen flip, if you will.
Okay. This is a good intro. I don't know what you're about to say.
So this is taking a classic, one of my favorites. It's a Tweet song.
Which one?
And he flipped it. And I don't know much about him, to be honest. His name's DJ Houseplant.
Okay.
I actually think he might be Asian.
Okay.
Little bonus, but
we'll have to look him up. All right, gang. You're next.
Okay. I'm not nearly as cool as Jared when it comes to my music taste.
Okay.
A little bit basic, if you will.
Okay. Enter basic bitch to the chat.
Yeah,
welcome.
But this is a classic, oldie but goodie.
Great.
And Jared and I were talking about it, but it's actually one of my first forays into R&B because of the movie Rush Hour.
Wow.
That iconic scene of Soo-young singing in the back of the car.
Sure.
We'll
have to add the footage into the clip.
Yeah. Do I just play it? Or?
Yeah, intro the song.
Okay, well, it's a super low-key artist You may not have heard her. Her name is Mariah Carey. And the song is called Fantasy.
Up and coming artist.
Super up and coming. Keep going.
Wow. Here we go. You heard it here first. Mariah Carey, Fantasy. It's time for dedications. And the first one is from Melanie Mai in Hayward, California. This goes out to Sunny Alvarado. Shout out to my partner, Sunny. I love you so much. Even though you still have So Super Sam as your phone background, that's okay because I love her too. Exclamation, smiley face. Aw, Kiwi. I love a little partner moment, and keep me on your background. I will send you positive vibes and help you through your life. Here for you. Next one is from Monica in Perth, Western Australia, to my husband, Michael. It feels like I am watching our dreams come true right now, and I can't fucking wait for the future to see it all come together. You are my soul, baby, and we are going. Hold on. We are going to run this world. Hold on. I can't see what's next. I promise. Wow. Damn. Okay, I'm kind of crying right now. I want someone to write me a message the way she has written to Michael. Go, Monica. If you, too, want to get involved and send your loved one a dedication, head over to 143worldwide.com, write in your message, and I will always whisper it on the air. And that about wraps up today's 143 Radio. Thank you to everyone who participated, fed us, our tummies, and our souls. I'm going to play one more track if I need to, and I will see you next time. It's SOSUPERSAM, and we out. 143 Radio NTS, bitch.